We have to solve a quadratic information equation, and we have x square plus x minus a plus 1 into a plus 2 is equal to 0. So we can write x square plus x minus a plus 1 into a plus 2 is equal to 0. So we have x square plus x into a plus 2 into minus x into a plus 1 minus a plus 1 into a plus 2 is equal to 0. So we can write x into x plus a plus 2 minus a plus 1 into x plus a plus 2, that is equal to 0. So we can write x minus a minus 1 into x plus a plus 2 is equal to 0. So we have x minus a minus 1 is equal to 0, and x plus a plus 2 is equal to 0. So x is equal to a plus 1 and x is equal to minus a minus 2 as our solution.